Alright guys, we're back again. This time we're going to start building the 400 turbo that we took apart last week. Here's our parts. We've got a filter, bushing kit, a shift kit, and an overhaul kit.
And a piece of candy.
Go ahead, get the clutch and start sucking in fluid. Parts opened up. I have built 100 to 400 turbo transmissions, but I've also tell you it's been probably 2 years since I've built one. What we'll do is grab an assembly, tear it apart, get the bushings pressed in, get it cleaned up, and build that one assembly. I'll just do one at a time until I get them all built. Oh, these are gonna be a pain in the tail. One of that bushing. Your boost valve. Pressure regulator spring. So, lot of times I just grab a bushing driver and knock this out, but it's way over here. I'm lazy. This springs, yellow spring, comes in the shift kit and a new snap ring. It'll be hard to see. There's a chamfer on one side of this. What you want to do is install that where the actual input shaft is going to go into it. So it's going to go into this part like so. This side, they're the same bushings, got the same chamfer. You want to put it down, like so. Let's go ahead and lube up the bushing. Thank you.
All right.
Sorry about that, guys. Had a battery go out. Luckily, I called before I really done anything. Because usually I just carry on. And so you're not really going to miss a whole lot here. Unlucky guys. But I am going to change my strategy up because this is taking too long. This is stripped down. Strip down the other drum. And doing this, what I'm gonna do is, while I'm at lunch, I'm gonna have someone clean the parts. Mainly because I don't want to clean parts. And when I get back, I'll finish building this. Alright guys, we're back a little bit. I went to lunch, come back, had some parts clean. We'll go ahead and put in a few more bushings and see if we can get this thing somewhat knotted up. We are going to have to stop and order some more parts because, well, like a dummy, I didn't tear it completely down and there was another part that was broke that I didn't catch. So we'll have to order it. I don't have one laying around, so it's not going to be completed today, but I'm going to get as far as I can possibly get without it. Alright, that bushing is installed. Now the nightmare bushing. Alright, what I do, this is going to be kind of educational. There's a bushing, very thick, and it lines up with this hole. You see it goes through the hole. I have to line the other bushing up, so what I'll do is make a mark on the outside of this, right there. Now you can see it. Basically, that lets me know where the groove in the bushing has to go. And it's somewhat flush. All right,
I did it.
All right, here's the bushing. There's the groove I was talking about. And you can see it's just kind of galled up on the inside. And press this in so you know it goes nice and straight. Alright guys, there it is, pressed in like brand new money. Alright guys, I'm back. Go find some parts. This thing's kicking my tater. this up, man.
Got to look real quick, make sure you aren't recording.
I am. Oh. A lot of banging and framing out here. What are you doing?
Cleaning up.
Well, they're the first. Congratulations. You might get to keep your job another day.
Got a little something on your face.
There we go. God, I swear I'm gonna get this thing built. Listen.